Hey, man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that's just the man with the bone.
Strong.
What's up, man?
Strong.
How you doing?
Strong.
Hey, stronger. This man right there. Yeah, that's the dude, man.
I weigh like 95 pounds.
What I was just saying, a lot of people don't get it because they don't think other people will get it. And they're afraid that if they understand something other people don't understand, then they're weird. But my thought is, these people that don't get it, if we just keep reaching out to people that do get it, then the people who said they don't get it will come.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle humps, ready to race to you. These days are all.
Hey man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that's just the man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.
I suggest that anybody considering taking swimming class, think about it, not once, not twice, but three times before you decide to get in the pool.
Triple check yourself.
At 7:30 in the morning. Do not do it.
Ooh. 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 Everybody nice this morning. Oh.
when you have a dream, it doesn't often come at you screaming in your face. Sometimes a dream almost whispers. Dreams always come from behind you, not right between your eyes. It sneaks up on you.
Guys, I want to thank you so much for watching the video. Welcome to Leader Fitness. If you're new, like the video. I know that was awesome. Show me some love. I love you guys. Subscribe if you're not already. Share with your homies. Thank you so much, and have a great day.